Hey YouTube, just be Ted 1969 here. It's the 17th of June of 2018. We were down in Bridgewater, Nova Scotia today on the South Shore. We had gone to the beach and checked out a new restaurant that we'd never been to yet, heard good things about. Everything they said is true and I regret nothing there. I also regret nothing about what I did at Walmart. I might have done a thing, and it looks like I now have a TIE fighter drone, a TIE Advanced X-1. It was between this. It looks like it's made by an outfit called Propel. The box, nice and heavy. And, doing an unboxing video just because I kind of maybe started unboxing it just a moment ago. And I was so impressed by what I saw inside that I wanted to show off what I'm seeing here. So, we open up the main box. And inside, we have nice styrofoam corners that are holding in the second interior box, also by Propel. Let's see here, I might have to use my feet to hold that. And there goes the little styrofoam thing, so we'll put them away before the cat grabs them. Pussycat likes to be involved in these things. So, exterior box, interior box, looks really good. Hey, nope. And yeah, so comes wrapped in plastic, so that's a good thing. Very securely done. And we'll get this out of here. Let's see, best way. TIE Advanced X-1, high performance battling drone. Well, maybe I should have gotten two of them, and BB could fly one, and I could fly one. So, it's kind of stuck in there on something. Let's see how we do now. Okay, so that's off. There is some sort of a seal. Oh, I guess that was just to show that the box hadn't been opened yet. I paid $149 Canadian for this. So let's see what's included. I haven't even read the instructions or anything, so. Oh, look at that. Some of the box here, but that's okay. So we've got extra accessories. We've got Propel manual, instruction manual. We've got the little seals of approval. Obviously, I'd say that's the control unit. Gonna be a little bit of reading to do here. And we're not sure. Training cage. Oh, okay, so that just kind of keeps it from bumping into walls and stuff, I guess. So that's probably a good thing to have on it for it to start. So yeah, it's just a plastic cage that fits over the fighter itself. And that's what we get. So yeah, I think I got it at a little bit of a discounted price. It sounds like they've been out for a while. Bernice was telling me she wanted to get me this at Christmas time, and they were a little bit more than what I paid for it, so maybe it was one of those things where it pays to wait a little bit. Anyway, this is my video. It's just me, Ted1969, signing off with a Star Wars review of the TIE Advanced X-1 High Performance Battling Drone. May the Force be with you all. We'll zoom in on the drone here before we sign off for good. Yeah, oops, so just compared to my hand, that's the scale of it. It's not huge, but it should, nice weathered painting. I don't think we can see inside too well. Probably not a lot to see in there. Would be cool if they had Darth, but not, doesn't look like it is in there. Okay, so that's what we have. So, very okay. We'll call that the end of the video, and may the force be with you.